McLaren 720S Spider debuts with new rooftop, Hughes, glass flying braces. Same power and execution as the car, all the more outside air. McLaren Automotive's extraordinary blessing to participants at the organization's Winter Ball was the uncover of the 720S Spider. Occurring year and a half after the dispatch of the 720S Coupe, McLaren has made a couple of explicit changes contrasted with the hardtop, as frameless entryways and new back spoiler programming, alongside wide enhancements in the course of the last Super Series roadster, the 650S Spider. The carbon monocoque 2-tub in the settled rooftop 720S turns into the monocoque 2S in the Spider. Despite the fact that the tub disposes of the overhead spine, new carbon underpins at the tub's back restore the lost inflexibility. The 650S utilized steel underpins fitted into its monocoque, changing to carbon implies sparing 15 pounds in the rollover assurance structure contrasted with the ancestor vehicle. The monocoque 2S needs no additional fortifying somewhere else, keeping the thin A columns and header rail of the 720S. Another hardtop instrument works the standard all-carbon fiber rooftop. Electrically wrapped.